I don't think the ring girl's gonna have a job this fight. Fighting out of the blue corner representing the National Guard by TKO.